Then news from Canada, where five Indian students died in an accident involving a van and a tractor trailer near Toronto. Two other passengers were hospitalized with severe injuries. The Indian High Commission in Canada tweeted, "Heartbreaking tragedy in Canada. Five Indian students passed away in an auto accident near Toronto on Saturday. Two others are in hospital. Deepest condolences to the families." That the team from the ministry is in touch with the friends of the victims for assistance.